कभी आंखें जो तेरी देखी शराबी ये दिल हो गया, संभालो मुझको ओ मेरे यारों, संभलना मुश्किल हो गया। गुलाबी आंखें जो तेरी देखी शराबी ये दिल हो गया, संभालो मुझको ओ मेरे यारों, संभलना मुश्किल हो गया।
Hi, this is Gemini Dhar. I'm a take charge expert and author. I work with women and children to empower them. So I don't have a child with me and I have this young happening guy. You must be watching him on Zing TV and many ads, many commercials. And Azim Khan, the next Khan of the industry, he wants to be an aspiring, a big Bollywood artist. He says, I don't want to be an actor. So I'm going to let Azim share his story from becoming an IT engineer to a Bollywood artist and how his life has transformed because of the things he thinks, the kind of opportunities that he accepted and how it changed the course of his life. So welcome to the I Can Take Charge series with Gemini Dhar and Azim Khan. Azim, tell us about yourself.
Okay, first of all, thank you so much for calling me here.
Welcome. And I love your videos, you know, when I was watching, I said, mujhe Azim ko pakad ke lana hi hai. And finally, we managed that. So tell us.
Okay. So, I'll start with ki this is actually something which I never expected. Or, you know, I believe in God. Ki sab kuch, you know, there is things which are decided by God. Or, I'll start from being a computer engineer. I was born in very medium class Muslim Orthodox family. Or, meri family mein ammi abbu hai, whom I love a lot. और मेरी बहुत छोटी सी फैमिली है, छह सिस्टर्स है और एक छोटा भाई है।
वाओ, सो पैम्पर्ड लाइक एनीथिंग, लड़का, छह लड़कियों पे लड़का इज लाइक अ व्हाट, यू मस्ट बी लाइक द किंग ऑफ द हाउस।
यस, एक्चुअली यू गॉट इट, बिकॉज़ एंड यू नो व्हाट, दिस जर्नी फ्रॉम दैट सिक्स सिस्टर्स के साथ रहना और बीइंग इन मुंबई अलोन एंड डूइंग थिंग्स that have changed me a lot as a person. I'll tell you a fact jo mere family mein hota raha ki I was fifth child and my mom used to be like ki ladki hui ladki hui ladki hui. My eldest sister is 42.
To
wo, you know, 42 years back,
I am not your eldest sister. I don't want to be eldest sister.
So from that time ki you know, I was the fifth child and har bar there were a lot of things coming from my other relatives ki inko ladka kyun nahi ho raha. To from jab main hua and my journey in my childhood, I used to be like, ammi mujhe itna special treat kyun karte ho, if you giving me this glass of milk it should be
equal for everybody,
it should be equal for everyone. And you know what, my sisters, they used to be like so bright. Two of my sisters are doctor, two teacher hain, and one of them, she played for India.
Wow.
So I used to be like, yeah, they do so much and they never demand. तो वो उस चीज़ में आके, तो तब that time I didn't had that power. My parents were good to each and everyone. They were like,
yeah.
होता है कि family में you have other, it was like सब लोग साथ रहते थे. तो from there, और वो उस time से मैंने वो चीज़ till 15 years or 16 years मुझे चीज़ें समझ में आती थी. I used to go to my mummy and talk about it. And now I think I, you know, I have made a change at least in my family. तो सारी चीजें equal हैं. In fact मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि ज़्यादा प्यार अब लड़कियों को करती हैं घर में. And we guys, me and my brother.
मेरे यहाँ ये होता है, because since I'm into the women empowerment and हमारे यहाँ बहुत सारी सुंदर बेटियाँ हैं. So we are more keen. I mean, I'm more strict with my son. And it is a fact, but he's growing to be a mashallah very wonderful person. So I know one thing which struck me when I met you the first thing. The first time I had met Azim, we were in a workshop, and it was Alok's workshop. And this person comes up to me and my friend and says ki, you guys are into contribution, you are doing something for children. So agar mere layak kuch kaam hai, if there is something I want to contribute, which young guy who has such qualities and who is enjoying life to the fullest and has such opportunity is thinking in that direction. A thought itself keeps you, you know, a little bit upper or extraordinary from normal people. So your thinking caught me, and that is the time I decided ki I am going to speak to you. So we finally got the opportunity to be and sit down and talk. So tell me more, your journey from an IT engineer to a Bollywood artist.
Okay. So from there, I'll cut it short. So as each and every parent in, I'm from UP, and each and every parent, they decide, acha hamara ladka engineer banega, jaisa har beta sabka ban raha. So I did my engineering. I was never happy. I took mechanical engineering second year. I dropped it and I opted for computer science. Computer science hone ke baad, I worked for 2 years and I was in a party, and it was a normal weekend. Aur wahan pe ek designer the who was gay too. And he was kind of attracted, jo ki mujhe baad mein pata chala. And what happened is, he offered me a job that was a print job, and he used to design. He's actually a big designer, I don't want to take the name, very good friend of mine. So he gave me that offer of print modeling, and I'm 5'7 or 5'8 max. I used to be like, you know, models are like 6 feet, you know, they are very muscular with six pack, chisel, sculpted body and all. So that misconception, first I was like, no, I can't do this. And then again, I believed ki, you know, there is something which is happening. Ye baakiyon ke saath nahi hua, it somewhere, you know, God has chosen me.
So you took it as a sign from the Almighty.
Yes, I actually, you know, took it as a sign.
Or a gut feeling?
Sign मैंने लिया था, gut feeling तो ठीक है, अब होता है. तो that time I was not that confident, but then it started. और from Bangalore, from very casual thinking print model to very responsible artist now. So that journey started कि वहाँ पे मैंने काम किया. I was doing TV ads.
Tell them about how your dad told you shouldn't take off your shirt and you shouldn't do shirtless modeling, and eventually you ended up doing the same.
Yes. So the thing is, when it started, point was, can you keep it?
Yeah. Okay. Put it aside.
Yes. So, yes. So I was there in Bangalore and I started. So I used to share everything with my dad. And अबू ने मुझसे बोला कि अच्छा ठीक है आपने यू नो टीवी ऐड किया एयरटेल का स्टार्टिंग या पोस्ट ही वाज लाइक कि इन इस्लाम इट्स नॉट अलाउड एंड ऑल एवरीथिंग बट व्हेन ही सॉ मी ऑन टीवी वाज सो हैप्पी वाज कॉलिंग ईच एंड एवरीवन फ्रॉम कॉलोनी ओके कम एंड कम 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 यू नो दिस ऐड अजीम इज देयर लाइक दैट सो इट वाज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल फीलिंग फॉर मी टू एंड बट देन ही सेड समथिंग कुछ भी करना बस शर्ट मत उतारना कपड़े अपना बदन मत दिखाना एंड आई वाज लाइक ओके आई विल नेवर डू दैट बट वो चीज़ होती है व्हेन यू गेट इनटू लाइक प्रोफेशनल मॉडलिंग यू हैव टू डू सर्टेन थिंग्स यू हैव टू गेट थ्रू फोलियो आल्सो यू वर्क फॉर एजेंसीज एंड एजेंसीज दे नीड पिक्चर्स ऑफ बॉडी टू यू नो
दैट्स योर प्रोफेशन
सो आई टुक इट प्रोफेशनल लाइक आई एम स्टेपिंग इनटू दिस आई हैड टू बी सीरियस अबाउट ईच एंड एवरीथिंग यू नो
सो यू आर ब्रेकिंग द स्टीरियोटाइप थॉट प्रोसेसेस ऑफ पीपल एंड यू हैव when you see that was not your comfort zone because
that
you were brought up
zone.
By covering your body and you know lot of values that so you broke out of your comfort zone and you tried something new
yes
and what is music to you and what do you want to do further in life
so music is something which gives me peace I normally people suggest me you know why don't you make a YouTube channel you sing good or you look good you might get a lot of followers just because of your looks and all
just out of your YouTube channel thing and your videos we saw a video about him about chai and he went on and on about chai aisi hai chai waisi hai chai lao chai chai and I ended up having a cup of tea
yeah.
So it was so powerful
chai kaise gira tune chal se maar dunga tumhe
so that was something I really enjoyed and then there was a video on paneer so we have some paneer for you available today after the interview but we know that you like paneer so just simple things he picks up and he turns around the way you think about things or he adds a lot of flavor so that's probably your age the mischief and the kind of things you add to your routine life
yeah I think you know as an
so
artist
you should have a YouTube channel
Yeah, okay. This is like thousandth टाइम्स आई एम लिसनिंग दिस. अभी क्या है ना, आई आई ऑलवेज बिलीव इन कि अंटिल अनलेस यू रीच टू अ लेवल. अभी म्यूजिक विथ म्यूजिक व्हाई आई एम नॉट स्टार्टिंग इज आई राइट नाउ आई एम गोइंग थ्रू क्लासिकल ट्रेनिंग फ्रॉम पास्ट 3 months एंड माई गुरु जी ही सेड एटलीस्ट यू डू फॉर 6 months देन यू नो यू कैन गो प्रोफेशनली. सो आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर दैट
विद ड्यू
मोमेंट.
रिस्पेक्ट टू गुरु जी, पीपल लाइक अस डोंट अंडरस्टैंड म्यूजिक्स टू दैट लेवल. वी जस्ट वर हैप्पी विथ योर फ्यू यू नो. सो आई थिंक इफ यू स्टार्ट अ यूट्यूब चैनल यू विल हैव अ ग्रेट फन फॉलोइंग ऑफ गर्ल्स फॉर श्योर एंड यू विल हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपोजर टू द वर्ल्ड अराउंड. सो यू मे बिकम
एक्चुअली आई शैल कंसिडर दैट बट अगेन देर इज सी इन इंडिया
द बट इज कमिंग.
यस द बट इज देयर बिकॉज दैट यू नो मुझे लगना चाहिए कि नाउ दिस इज द टाइम दैट आई हैव टू. एज एन आर्टिस्ट आई एम ऑल कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट थिंग्स कि यू नो आई हैव गॉन थ्रू. आई बिलीव इन दैट ट्रेनिंग सिस्टम कि फॉर एनी प्रोफेशन यू शुड गो थ्रू अ ट्रेनिंग. देर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड ओके बाई बर्थ यू हैव दिस टैलेंट बट देन अगेन यू नीड टू यू नो you need to sharpen your skill, you need to work on.
So Azim, what I normally do in my other interviews and people I meet is I try to convey this message which you are saying in a different words, that it is very important to develop your skills. If you have a talent or a skill, you have to polish it with a mentor.
Bilkul.
You should have a mentor in whichever field you want to grow to, because that's going to polish you. So a piece of stone can become diamond just by polishing.
Bilkul.
So I think this is what I want to put across. And Azim, tell us some. We are talking of belief systems. What I'm trying to get through across is ki a person who comes from a particular background puts himself out of it, brings himself to a particular level, and then he grows. What are the tools? What are the beliefs that he has? He doesn't want to start a YouTube channel because he has a belief system. The moment somebody will come and break that belief of his or enhance that belief of his thought will change. So probably he'll go higher, or he'll go lower, or he'll stay where he is, depending on the efforts he put. So any skill you have, you should sharpen it. You agree to that?
Correct.
What else? What are the other belief systems that keep you grounded, that keep you, help you, you know, take up new things? And
yes. So as an artist, see, before being an artist, I used to be very, very negligent about things happening in society. This 1.5 or 2 or 3 years, whatever, including modeling, my belief about life has changed. So anything you can do in life, there is nothing about you can't play football or you can't sing. I was never a singer.
Okay. You were never a singer?
I was never a singer. I started 3 years back. And that also happened because someone who was being next to me, he said, you sing good.
Of course you sing good. I've heard you. Yeah.
Yes. So from there, so you can't play football. I started playing football today and I got my jersey and everything. Okay, I can do it. So being an artist, okay, what I feel is there are certain basics that you need to. We need to work on our voice. Second thing, how you communicate. You need to be well read. You need to
well read in Hindi, because I've realized all these latest young models and actors, they speak beautiful English, including me. But when Hindi ki pronunciation ki bari aati hai, toh it's like something,
and,
you know, you can't even remember two
about,
lines.
Forget about Urdu, where it's all about talaffuz and, you know, all those words.
Can we hear a dialogue from you? Your favorite one.
Recently, I was reading John Elia and maine wo video bhi share kiya tha. And it's बेकरारी सी बेकरारी है वसल है या फिराकदारी है. सो इट्स लाइक कि आप बेकरार हो रहे हो किसी चीज़ के लिए और वसल है. वसल इज़ समथिंग कि आप जुड़े हो और फिराकदारी है मतलब आप अलग भी हो रहे हो. तो वो बेकरार हैं आप किसी के लिए, जुड़ भी रहे हो और नहीं भी जुड़ रहे हो.
सुपर ब्यूटिफुल.
सो जॉन एलिया इज़ अ लीजेंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ शायरी. एंड अभी जावेद अख्तर साहब को पढ़ रहा था मैं. एंड जावेद अख्तर साहब ने, इफ़ यू हैव द टाइम कैन आई रीड?
या श्योर.
सो इट्स समथिंग विच इज़ क्लोज टू मी एंड आई बिलीव आज के सिस्टम में ये चीज़ हो रही है. तो इट्स कि मुझको यकीन है सच कहती थी अम्मी जो भी कहती थी. मुझको यकीन है सच कहती थी अम्मी जो भी कहती थी. वो मेरे बचपन के दिन थे जब चांद पे परियां रहती थी.
वाओ.
Okay, there is more, but it's okay, we'll continue.
What I wanted to emphasize is there are many ways of communication, speaking, expressing. So for an artist, it is really, really important to work on his voice, how you express. So they put everything
into your looks, your diet.
You put everything into two lines, you know. When you're speaking two lines, you're using everything, all your experiences, everything that you have.
Yes.
And we normally just throw words at people and expect that things will work out well, and they don't, because we've not thrown the words in the right way. So an artist can really understand. So when you get rejected, like, you know, once there is like a bunch of people who admire you, are your fans, and who really love you, and then you go walk into an office and they're sorry, you're not right for the role, or we don't have space, or we've already taken somebody. So how do you handle rejection?
Rejections are actually, you know, part of you know, every time you get rejected, you learn things, get stepping out of that studio, and you know, you, if you are a good artist, you will get to know exactly why you got rejected. So it might be because your contact was not that better. It might be because your audition lacked something. So it might be various reasons, but you need that sense of understanding ki ha yahan par main galat hua. You know, it's been like lot of rejections for me, hell lot of rejections.
I can understand. I know now I've come across so many actor, model, artists, and even normal people who are looking for a job, you know. They go to three places, they don't get a job, and they stay unemployed. I have just recently met a very young guy who's 23, and he's suffering very badly in life because he feels he doesn't have money.
Okay.
So I sat down and I talked to him, and I was counseling him, and I was understanding his dilemma. He said ki I don't have money. So I said, what can you do? So he said, I don't know. I said, simple, go and make money, earn money, find ways.
Yes.
So then he sends me one excuse. This was the problem, that was the problem. So I said, see the solution. If you get a job and if you start earning, what will happen?
India is a country of jugaad.
Yeah, so do teen jagah jaake people are just disheartened, you know, two trials or three trials, and you declare yourself unemployed, you declare yourself a failure. So really, those stars that you see, I think all the Khans or all the
TV actors,
whoever they are, you know, they have gone through so much rejection.
You know, there's a point. Ki agar main real life mein bhi example lu, to my sister, I'll share something very personal. And my sister, the third one, to unka kya hua? She was national player, and she used to play for India. Unke hum log match dekhte the TV pe baith ke, and she got married to a guy who was totally into ki haan aapko ye cheeze, you know, with religion karni hai, which was good in a way. But then you can't use mobile, you can't do this, you can't do all those restrictions came in, and there was something, a lot of family problems and all come. 7 years she's actually being a national player, she was restricted to one flat, she was not allowed to step out and all everything. And this me and my father was never aware of. This happened when I was doing my engineering. Otherwise, I would have like at least tried something. So my mom used to be like, you know, I don't know why females in India be like, sahi ho jayega, thoda sabar rakho, sahi ho jayega, sahlo. Why is that? You know, you should just speak out, bahar aao yaar, equally hai tum. So, mujhe jis din pata chala tha, I think that was the last day. So main aur my father, we went and hum log unko leke aaye. 7 years tak wo wahan pe thi. She had one kid. एंड उस टाइम पे वो 2 साल की थी बच्ची, तो उसको साथ में लेके आ गए एंड वी वर इन लखनऊ. वो जो थे जीजू, शी ही केम फ्रॉम दुबई कि ये सारा सॉर्ट आउट हो जाएगा, और वो बच्चे को भी लेके चले गए. एंड 1 ईयर इन डिप्रेशन, मतलब उनको हम लोग समझाते रहे, नथिंग इज, यू नो, इफ यू गो बैक नथिंग विल हैपन. फ्रॉम आफ्टर 1 ईयर शी स्टार्टेड, यू नो, शी स्टार्टेड हर स्टडीज अगेन. Within 2.5 months of you know studies, उन्होंने exam दिया था. She topped JNU.
Wow.
Again, and JNU is big. अभी मुझे देने को कहा जाए, I was like bright in studies, but I can never, you know,
right,
qualify. After 7 years and आप divorced होते हो, आप बच्ची खो देते हो, ठीक है, accidentally, they were like purpose पे नहीं, बोला गया कि हम लोग आ रहे हैं लेने, and then they just took her daughter off. She used to cry and she used to go study. She used to cry. Oh, this used to happen. And 2.5 months mein, she made this change ki she got selected in JNU. She got selected for a government job and now she's working independent.
She's the same person who took so much trauma for 7 years.
7 years. And I used to believe ki haan ye, you know, in my whole family, if she's playing for India, she's something different. वो मुझे पता था कि 7 years में चेंज हो, बट वेन एवर शील कम बैक विद ऑल ब्राइट कलर्स.
सो विद गॉड्स ग्रेस इज शी ओके नाउ?
She is okay. She is doing so well. She got married again to a great guy.
Okay.
And they both are in love. And she is working for a company. And she is earning like really good amount. And she's
so
happy.
This is a real like example. And I come across a lot of women who are forcing themselves. That's why I say ki we are responsible for what happens to us. We can't cover the circumstances. We can't change them. But we can change the way we approach at things. Like you say, a rejection is just a temporary thing to learn from. Your sister, 7 years being such a bright person, 7 years she tolerated something.
She was not allowed to watch TV, no mobiles, no newspapers, so no social life.
Right.
There were no friends.
So the moment, I tell a lot of people, the moment you start growing, the moment you start focusing on what you want to achieve in life, possibilities arise. What else?
So this is something which is personal. Professionally also, there are a lot of actors, good actors whom you watch. They you know, finish their shooting at 5 a.m. morning. They update, you know, pack up. At 7 a.m. again, you know, after just 2 hours of sleep, they go to gym. If being at that level of, you know, they are earning into
crores,
okay, they have that luxurious, like they don't need, you know, they can sleep well and all.
Right.
But still, they don't break that
routine
or system of work what they've decided for themselves. That was what make that difference.
Being dedicated and persistent and regular.
Yeah, regular. You have to be consistent. So wo cheez aisi hoti hai, if I get rejected in an audition and come back, to I need to work. And there is one concept in Mumbai industry I got to learn ki audition do aur bhul jao. Don't think ki call will come, and if it comes, it's all well, good, badhiya. But if it doesn't, it's
मेहनत करो, फल की चिंता मत करो.
बिल्कुल नहीं. यहाँ कुछ.
So Azim, three things we will wind up and discuss about, like, you know, just take a short listing. Is what are the three things that you believe you can?
I can work with legends like Nasiruddin Shah, Amitabh Bachchan, and Shah Rukh Khan.
Superb.
Okay.
You can be one of them also. I'm not saying in comparison, but yeah, as powerful and as
as good artists as them.
Yes.
Okay. I really don't care about money. So this is one thing which I will do.
Okay.
Okay. And two more, if I had to talk about, I want to, actually it's not two, it's social. So I want to open institutes for the kids who are, you know,
underprivileged,
they don't get proper, you know, life. Unko main leke, I'll talk to their parents. Normally wo allow hi nahi karte. They never want them to go out and learn something. They are happy with that 100 rupees of earning.
Yeah.
What they're begging and getting those money. So wo main chahunga ki wahan se nikal ke, there should be one special institute for them. Aur aise kahi you know, franchisee ho throughout India and throughout world, inshallah. Aur ha, mujhe kuch jo mentally retarded होते हैं, they roam around you know, in city, मुझे उनके लिए ज़रूर कुछ करना है.
A home or shelter or something like
shelter,
that.
Shelter, yeah, definitely.
So like I said, the first time I met him, he said I want to contribute. And apart from being a great artist, he is a great human being, and that's what has made me, you know, chase you and get you onto the I Can series. He has a big vision and a big, you know, a picture of his life, and he's sure what he wants to do. He's very clear, unlike a lot of youth. And I go to Don Bosco Boys Home, where I meet a lot of underprivileged children. Some children are beggars, children, some children are abused children. So when I ask them, aapko kya banna hai? So somebody will say a footballer or this and this. Out of that, there are three children who want to become actors.
Oh.
Okay, so you have got three students already.
Yes, definitely.
And that child who wants to become an actor, he's very, I'm not describing something in a demoralizing way, but he's a very frail, dark looking person who has a defect in his eye. He has only one eye, and that also is having some sort of a issue. So in spite of being in that physical state where he gets ridiculed, where he gets a lot of rejection from people, and he's not a very chocolate looking boy that people will run to him, but he's such a beautiful human being and he has got such a big vision. Even with one eye, he wants to become an actor, a star, and he looks up at Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan, and you know. So when I had a session with them and I said, okay, you want to be a star, and a lot of people over there started laughing. So I said, most of you do not have a vision like this child. Most of you do not have the courage like this child, that he, in spite of what he is, he's accepted himself and he wants to be a star. So I told him, what are the 5 steps you have to take to become an actor? And that brought him clarity ki mujhe ye direction mein jana hai. So sometimes your final goal will take you to your direction. So it is very important, irrespective of how you look, how you feel, how you are, you can completely transform yourself. And I think Azim, I'm going to take your help for that particular child, and it's amazing
to
hear his vision. So this is how we connect when people talk to each other, share stories, and I'm going to wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
And I want you to be something bigger than Khans, because Khans may be artists or actors, but you're going to be an artist. So probably we'll have a lot of academies.
Now there are like people like Rajkumar Rao, Nawazuddin Siddiqui. They're not Khans, and you know they're making their own mark.
I'm just teasing you because you have a surname which is Khan.
Khan is
so automatically the pressure is more on you, because you will be categorized among the Khans of the industry. So wish you all the best.
Thank you
and
so much.
And thank you for talking to me. You are an amazing person.
Thank you so much for calling.
Thank you.